I'm Maddie.
And I'm Tuesday.
And this is us. Today's topic is stereotypes. First, emo people.
Some days.
I'm an emo kid, non-conforming as can be. You'd be non-conforming too if you look just like me. I have paint on my nails and makeup on my face. I'm almost emo enough to start shaving my legs, cause I feel real deep when I'm dressing in drag. I call it freedom of expression, most just call me a fag, cause our dudes look like chicks and our chicks look like dykes, cause emo is one step below transvestite. Stop my breathing and slit my throat. I must be emo, I don't jump around when I go to shows. I must be emo. I'm dark and sensitive with low self-esteem. The way I dress makes every day feel like Halloween. I have no real problems, but I like to make believe. I stole my sister's mascara, now I'm grounded for a week. Sulking and writing poetry are my hobbies. I can't get through a Hawthorne Heights album without sobbing. Girls keep breaking up with me. It's never...
Those are the rockers.
Jocks never have brains.
Let's the prep.
The prep?
P-L-A-N-O-R-O-U-S, yeah. G-L-A-N-O-R-O-U-S. We fly in first class, up in the sky. Popping champagne, living my life. Wow. You guys are insane. Potheads and drunks.
I was gonna clean my room until I got high. I was gonna get up and find the broom, but then I got high. My room is still messed up, and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, cause I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high.
Seek out to the president, gas man. Pass away is your punishment. Pulverize the Eiffel Towers. We'll criticize your government. Bang, bang goes a broken crap.
The geeks.
I like to roll with the gangsters. Although it's apparent I'm too white and nerdy. I'm just too white and nerdy.
Leave us a comment telling us what you want us to talk about, and we'll talk about. We'll make a video and find something interesting to do with your said topic. We will stay up till 2:35 in the wee hours of the morning. And yeah, make your video. So we'd really like you to give us a topic. Any topic.
Please.
Please. It'll be fun. It'll be fun. Bye.